Biketoberfest is at full throttle right now.
Especially for out-of-town bikers trying to get in the last days of beautiful riding before the weather turns sour up north. Live look down Main Street from Chopper 2. They couldn't ask for a better time than right now in Daytona Beach. It is a little warm, though. WESH Tuesday McDaniel live at Biketoberfest. And Dave, is everybody having a blast?
Jim, it is smiles all around. You really can't wipe the smiles off of anybody's faces, and why not? As Tony was just telling us, and as you pointed out very accurately, this is full-blown summer weather. It's not even fall. It's very warm, very sunny, and we're less than 2 weeks from Halloween. So especially for the out-of-town bikers, this is heaven. The bikers are here in massive numbers. 150,000 are expected. And with all the sun and warm weather, that estimate might be low. The reason people roll in vary from person to person.
Weather.
Weather.
Beautiful.
Tremendous.
Couldn't be any better.
The different merchants and things, and seeing, you know, just the different opportunities you have to buy things that you don't normally see.
Club getting down here out of the state that I live in, from Tennessee.
Whatever it is down here, that's what we came down here for. Do some serious riding.
In a case of odd timing, a brand new Harley recall hit simultaneously with Biketoberfest. An issue with the clutch on some of the 2014s.
Very surprised. They called me yesterday afternoon when I was getting new shocks put on my bike, and they said, don't ride anymore. And I'm going like, whoa, I got to get back to my campground. But I felt worse for people that lived out of state.
I feel we're as prepared as we can be.
In fact, all Harley dealers are geared up to make the fix. Parts are being flown in, especially.
And we're going to be expecting some more shipments, you know, as early as tomorrow, if not next week.
Oh, they bent over backwards. I mean, they're doing a fantastic job. I heard the mechanics came in at 6 and they're working through the night.
Every customer felt it was a small bump in the road. Let the good times roll. Back live now from Chopper 2 in HD, we want to show you up and down the beach area in Volusia County. You know, $250 million economic impact is expected to come along with Biketoberfest. So those hotels, the restaurants, the campgrounds, all of the night spots, all of those folks are going to benefit from that economic impact. But talk about economic impact. I talked with a couple from Maryland. They love the bike events so much that they've been coming here for years. They bought a house here. Now that's spending some cash based on a bike festival. Reporting live in Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.